couple of young guys coming out here to fish out raw talent from Russia.
Sportingcha is is like a market whereby agents, coaches, or scouts can easily just log on to and fetch the talents they want, either as an attacker, as a midfielder, as a keeper.
We believe in what we know how to do, and we are very good footballers. So, by God's grace, we believe this platform is going to take us to the league.
Grassroots footballer will face a lot of challenges, especially financial aspect of it. When as a footballer, you go to match so many places. After the match, transport for coming back home is something else. When you get back home, something to eat is under challenges. So we face a lot of challenges as a footballer. To get boots as a grassroots footballer is something that you need to hustle on your own. So I believe this Sporting Chance platform, it gives us a lot of opportunities, the exposure we need as a player.
Grassroots, we don't normally see sponsors in grassroots. We face a lot of challenges in grassroots. And go to anywhere in the world, there is no teams, no national team, no club side that they will not start with the grassroots.